they say this one's not cooling that well on a real hot day, and I asked them what a hot day is. They said when it gets like 95. Well, here it is, 8 o'clock in the morning, and it's 79, 80 degrees outside. And they got it set on 63, and it's 72 degrees inside. I think this unit's just doing all it can, but I'm going to check it and see. I just don't see nothing wrong with it, the unit itself. Now I'm going to check the temperature split and see what it is and see if it's doing all it can. And if it is, nothing we can do about this. Check all the vents, be sure they're blowing, be sure there's no air leaks. But she's expecting to keep it at 72 when it's 95 degrees outside. Well, with these kind of windows, old house, it ain't gonna happen. Here's the model number, the serial number. You can see how old this Goodman unit is. It's a gas unit, and she says it don't get hot enough either. She says it's been ever since she's been here, since October or September or so of last year, it never has worked well. Well, trying to keep it 72 when it's 95 or up, higher. Old unit like this, I don't think it's gonna happen. I'm gonna go check this temperature split and check all the vents and be sure they're blowing. And check the filter, see if it's actually clogged up or not. See if I can find something that would make me think that it's not be able to keep up, besides it's just old and